Sucks for you, Dylan Campbell.
Thank you. Nothing's gonna bring him back.